Look at Mom on her Bluetooth in the store.
Okay. I'm about to speak right now, so hold on just a sec. That's all right. I actually was looking for a birthday gift for Lynn right now. That's so funny you called.
It's right here. This is your gift, Lynn.
So her phone number.
Yeah, she's giving out my 916. All right, we're done at Mixed Bag. It's one of my favorite gift stores. Look how cute they wrapped this gift for my mom. So cute. I love it. Mixed Bag. Now my mom and I are going to lunch. Where are we going to lunch, Mom?
Trace Hermanis.
Three sisters. Hermanis?
Hermanas.
Trace Hermanas. I couldn't even say it if I tried in an accent. Thanks for lunch, Mom.
You're welcome, Kaylin. I wish Margo was here to have some with us.
This isn't for Margo. This isn't Snapchat anymore.
Well, Margo may watch it.
Margo probably will watch this later. Okay. Hey, Margo. Mom and I were Snapchatting Margo at lunch.
Of, what is it? Instagram?
What?
With Margo, what are the 100 days you've done? What'd you say you've continually done?
Oh, on Snapchat, 153 days. Me and Margo have Snapchatted every day, 153 days. All right, bye, Mom. I'll see you later. Later.
All right.
Later, Gator. Now I gotta go tutor Lucas. Homework club. Do you get it? Luke. Yeah, isn't that funny? It says, caution, whiz kid at work. It's for homework club.
I thought it was a whoopee cushion.
No, it's for homework club. I went and did hot Pilates, but then I had to come back to Lucas's house. Why, Lucas? Because I
need help on my report.
Needed help? Or needed me to do your report?
No.
I researched all the things for this, typed all of this up.
Hey, it takes a while to write that stuff down.
I know, so I had to do it for him. I did the front and the back. See? He did this part. I made him write the notes.
And that.
He did do the work cited. Very good. But I typed all that out, cut it out, and glued it down. And found all of it. And decided what we were going to write on the poster. My mom was watching Ireland today, but my mom had to go somewhere. So now it's me and Ireland. We're spending the afternoon together. Oh, and she's about to get cranky. But it's so funny, she's discovered her hand, and watch, maybe I can get her to do it. She'll, like, look at it. Look, Ireland, don't look at the camera. Okay, let me pull the camera away from her. Look for your, she'll, like, look at it, like, she'll just be like this, and be like, and look at her hand. It's really cute when she does it. We've been reading some books, that book and this book, and we read another one. It sounds so funny, like, people are, like, reading to a baby, but A, it's very important to read to them from birth. But really, she actually really, really likes it. She'll be fussy and crying like she's about to get right now. And then if I just take the book, I could be saying anything. She doesn't know what I'm saying. She doesn't know English yet. And I just put it like this over her face. Like if we read a book like this, she's just mesmerized by the photos. And she likes it. And she gets uncranky, huh? We just read that book though. It's old news. Look who came to visit the baby. And Reagan's obsessed with how tiny her feet and hands are. You have visitors! She likes to see herself in the camera, too. Reagan was brave enough to hold the baby. And look, she's so happy. You like Reagan?
No, yeah. She loves me.
Oh.